Next, we want to make sure that once we hit it, we're keeping our back leg loaded, right? So as I put it between my legs, I'm going this way. I don't want to extend this leg all the way out because then I don't have anything to push off of, right? To really beat the defender and go by him, once I swing this leg forward, I'm keeping this back leg loaded so I can explode and get that extra burst to get my hip by theirs. If you can do that, it's going to be very difficult to guard.